Yo, guys, I hope you guys are having a merry, merry, holly, jolly Christmas and the best time of the year. So today, I opened a present, obviously, because why not? And guess what I happened to get? Well, what I wanted. Steering wheel with pedals, of course. So I'm going to show you. I just started to force it back up. And so, yeah. That's my Ferrari. It's a beast. So anything in the Forza Fun shop? Yeah. It's not flexing. Actually, go to Forza. Go to the Forza Fun shop and it'll be there for you too. So just trust me, I'm not flexing. But yeah, so let's get right into it. If I just set up the camera. I think that's good right there, maybe. Yeah. Alright, should I turn it up or down? Let's put Spotify on. I want some music. Alright, and... hold on. Be back. What? I didn't even see my name. Okay, they're definitely calling my name.
You guys call my name. I'm hearing things.
Yo, I'm just hearing things now, I think. Alright, anyway. Alright. So, this is what the car looks like. There's what it sounds like here. Let me hit the gas a little bit. Whoops, not that. Well, and if you guys want to add me, SavageBeast26Met. Dang it. That was dumb. That's body. Okay. But if you guys want to add me, SavageBeast26Met7, I'm just going to put this down. Alright. But yeah, add me if you want, SavageBeast2697. It's a picture of that Halo, the Halo picture, and we can play Forza together, whatever you want. So, yeah, let's get into it. Nope. Bugatti. That's like my first Bugatti. I thought I had more Bugattis. Oh well. Hot rod? I don't know, it should be dry. We don't care, stupid Countach. I tried to make it look like Carter Shares. Shout out to you, Carter Share. Even though you're probably never gonna watch this channel, probably don't know it exists. My only this car. You guys may think, what are you driving? Yo, bro. What are you driving that for? It's faster than you think. So it may be tiny. It doesn't matter about the size, does it? No. Oh wait, no. I have a better idea. Because my steering wheel. Sorry, it's pretty hard to do this on a phone. Okay, maybe if we put the... Oh, crap. Is that good? Can you guys see? Yeah? I think we're good. We're Gucci. So, show you around. There it is, yeah. I think we're Gucci. Okay, let's turn it. Can't hear the engine. You hear that? It's faster than you think. It goes about 160, 170. See this? I'm telling you, it doesn't matter about the size, because there's always tunes. See? 140 something. Well, can't see because the camera's too zoomed in. I don't know how to fix that exactly. Man, I gotta get a webcam, guys. I'm sorry. Well, my birthday's in three or two months, so that's a good thing. I can't believe I have the steering wheel, though. Like, I've been wanting this, Expert Gaming Tech, like I said in my previous videos, thank you for inspiring me. Like, I've been wanting this since, I've been talking about this since at least November. I've been wanting it since then. I've been looking on Amazon for them for Xbox, and my parents actually somehow found, who is that thing? Is that one of those old Bugattis? Something? I don't know. Oh, guys, let me show you something. Look how, I don't know if I already showed you this, but look how weird this driveway is in this house, right there. This one. Yo, look how weird this is, though. Like, wouldn't this be annoying? Just, like, you get home from school and you're, like, oops, hold on. Guys, the force feedback is crazy. Oh, God, my leg hurts. And I've only been on this, like, maybe 30. Okay, no, maybe an hour. Look how weird this driveway is, though. Like, isn't that weird? Like, tell me that isn't weird. Look at that. That's weird. That's, like, probably a really annoying. Like, when you're backing up and maybe, like, say you have, like, low car only. Like, you only have low cars in your family household or something. Like, wouldn't that be annoying? I don't care. I'm not going to do anything with a car, as you can see. If you guys are wondering what the Eliminator is, well, if you play Forza, you should know about it. The Eliminator. Ooh, I love this song. The Eliminator. And, yeah, it's pretty dope. Yeah. Can you guys see good? Oh, I fell. Alright, you guys good? We're Gucci. Oh, crap. There. I think we're good. What is that? Oh, I just realized that. I'm not real, but... I don't know where we're going. We might just, like, hit it. Okay, ready? Pedal to the metal. Oh, shoot, God, the force feedback is crazy! Oh, God. Oh. Ooh. Oh, God. Ah! Okay, let's just go. Yeah. We're riding out a little bit. Yeah. Yeah. Ride more, because I know we would be going flying right now. We're loading! Wait, what? Okay, fine. Whatever. I messed up, I think. Oh, I pushed the wrong button. Should we go off-roading? I know a pretty good spot. Alright, let's put the vehicle first. And guys, I'm switching all this from the wheel. You can hear it if you can. Get a good ears. Oh, God, my leg. Ow! Alright. I think I know. Either that, we have that, we have this, we have this. Not that. Both of these, I don't know why I have two. These two cards. We have that. We have that. We have those two. We have both of those, no, like the blue range, that blue Range Rover. Both of those rally fighters. That G-Wagon and the Unimog. The Titan Warrior, that one. This, both of these two, which I'm gonna go with. Boom, I have to. I love this car, it's so cool. It's like big, boom, buffy tires and stuff, and it's just a dope car. Alright, where are we going? The map, the bid, god dang it. Alright, let's go. It's harder than you think. Yeah, this is a good spot right here. Oh, come on, we have to turn around. Well, no, dude. What else am I gonna do? Go the opposite way? God, I hate the GPS on the Forza sometimes. It just gets so annoying. Yes, I know. There's a car behind me. I'm not. Oh, well, now it's in front of me.
Yeah, this thing's not the fastest. I gotta tune it. Yeah, I should probably tune it. Okay, whatever. Oh, God. See, the force feedback. Like, I'm not even touching it really right now. It's just the force feedback craze. Oh, no. Why don't we just off-road here? See, look. You hear that? I'm not even touching it. God, what's up? Yo, what the fudge? Alright. This is dumb. Please. Stop it. Stupid steering wheel. God, the force feedback's crazy. Oh, shoot. The more I'm hitting, ooh, can we make it up this hill? I think we can. Yeah, this is no problem. Oh, shoot, there's rocks. Dang it, we're not making it up that intensity. Okay, well, about that, what do we just do about that? Come on, rewind already. Hold on, guys. Sorry. I don't know what I'm doing right now, honestly. I'm stupider than I used. Alright. Get our hands on the brake. Alright. Let's try this again. Okay. Are we going over the wall? This is crazy. Guys, you know how I've been saying I might make another, my gaming channel? I'm gonna start doing that on my phone. I don't think I'm gonna, because I think it's too complicated, and too, like, I just don't think it's a good idea. And, yeah, I just don't want to do it right now, so. I'm not doing it. Right now. Since we're going off-roading, why not? I don't know. Oh, God, let's see how fair the force feedback is. Gosh. You have to, like, squeeze the steering wheel if you want to stay in control of this thing. Oh yeah. Merry Christmas again. Yes. Oh shoot. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. What am I getting a rainforest now? Holy crap. This game is actually based in the UK. And we're like in a rainforest. That's weird. Okay. Make sure to check out Gabriel Doherty's channel. Make sure to subscribe to him, because he only has 2 subscribers, and I have 16, and I just don't think that's fair. Yesterday was, no, on Sunday, it was his birthday. He got the Xbox One S. Follow him on Instagram, the official Gabe, and yeah. I didn't see this day. Oh, shoot. Okay. Ooh. Yeesh. Oh no. You're giving this car a bath, huh? Let's go through this river. What is it like? Is that an animal? What is that thing? Oh, it's a rock. Oh shoot, that's wood. It looked like a deer. It looked like a hippopotamus for a minute. Yes, I know. Whoa! Crap, okay. What just happened? My desk moved. That's weird. Alright. How long have we been rolling for? What's up, guys? 13 minutes? Okay. Alright. Oh, let me show you a little bit what I got for Christmas, honestly, actually. Here, I'm just gonna... So I got all these bullets. Nerf gun bullets. I got that. I got a bunch of Nerf gun stuff. I got the tactical. I got the TAC from Fortnite Nerf gun. It's pretty dope. I got a Nerf gun vest, and I needed boots for when I go to work with my dad, so I got some new hiking boots too. Pretty dope. Yeah. Is that it? No. And of course, I got that. I got a drone too. I think I got more stuff. I don't know. Let me go try. Did I get more? Oh, well, I'm going to my papa's and I'm getting more stuff there. But I think that's it. This is the box that it came in. See?
You dope. TMX Pro. You want to say hi to YouTube, Mom?
No.
Making deviled eggs?
Yeah. No,
I love deviled eggs. Especially hers. They're like, with like, onion things. And I can't believe I have this much darts. So, according to it, this is about 200 Nerf darts. This is right there. 200 Nerf and Strike Blaster compatible dart bullets. New. Oh, they're new type. Oh, not really. No. I got magazines. They came with in here. I don't know where to put them. This kind of sucks. And I like these hiking boots, though. Like, look at those, honestly. Like, look how dope those are. There's my phone. Right there. Yeah, let's get back to gaming. I don't know why I took the camera up. I just wanted to show you guys what I got. Comment down below what you got, and like it. My friend Kevin, I know you're a subscriber. If you're watching this, nice job. He got like a Supreme shirt for the others, not you, Kevin, because you're the one that got it. He got a Supreme shirt and he sent a picture to me. It was like the kid from The Simpsons, and then it said Supreme on the side like that. That was dope. Congratulations, Kevin. That's dope. And like I said, when I texted you, I'm gonna show you my Louis Vuitton backpack. I can even show you here, Kev, aka Kevy. I call him Kevy. See, that's Kevin. It says Supreme on it, and then the kid from The Simpsons. And yeah, so nice shirt, Kevin. That's actually dope. Oh, I just realized the kid's holding money in his hands. That's honestly dope. All right, that's dope. All right, but so yeah, let's get back to a little gaming. Got the Xbox One X, of course. Oh, I know what I got. That's what I needed to show you. I wanted a Hydro Flask, but I got something better. A water bottle. Hey. This. Say hi to YouTube.
Hi.
YouTube.
YouTubers.
I'm the YouTuber. Me.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
You gotta clean your screen and be better.
My screen. Yeah. Oh, that's why it's so blurry. Oops. Sorry, guys. But I think that might be it that I show you. Besides these, yeah. I have big but tiny feet. I have a size 4. I don't know. Alright, let's drive. Oh, I need a new chair. That hurts. Let's go over the wood. Whoa, okay. We're breaking. Yeah, guys. Merry Christmas, like I said. Oh my god, the force feedback. It is, like, crazy. The force feedback is so crazy. Like, you know how Teslas can drive by themselves? That's how bad it is. It's like crazy. I'm getting a little hang of it now because I've only been on it for about maybe an hour or so. You guys, watch the suspension on this thing. Ready? Look at the suspension. Look at that suspension though. That's dope, huh? Oh, shoot. Sorry. Okay, stop. Oh, God. Oh shoot, I don't know what's going on. Yeah. Look at the suspension, ready? Brake? Okay, whatever. I don't know. That don't really matter. Oh shoot. Hey. Oh, look at that waterfall though. Oh, this is where that river leads to. This place is actually really cool. I'll show you. Hold on. Oh, you can live. Oh, God. Woo. I just can't believe I have a steering wheel finally. I can't believe I now have a gaming setup like this. See this water bottle? And this water bottle is beautiful. Yeah, probably. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait, there's the wall ends there, so we can
These walls you can't go through. Like, no matter what you drive with or what or how hard you hit it, it'll just total your car. Either total your car or, like, just won't work. Sorry, but it won't. Oh, Mini Cooper. DQ. Is that a G-Wagon? You've never seen G-Wagons before. So was, I mean, besides only if they're driving. Are those bicycles? Right there. Alright. It's just the ad, don't worry. Mine's fun. Then we'll go back to my rack. What kind of car is that? Well, for sure it's a hoopty and it looks like a piece of crap. Come on. Ooh, sketchy. Look how beautiful this is, honestly. Look back at it! That's what it's called. Oh, sorry guys. There's this one song that I've been trying to figure out for like ever now. Look back at it. That's what it's called. God dang it. Okay, hold on. Sorry guys, I'm interrupting this video. Hold on. So, no, apps. Spotify. I love this song. Da 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 da. Mine work. Oh, I know another good song. Oh, that's what it is. Look back at it. Where's the one hour one? They have 1 hour. I like Roxanne. Okay. This one. Love this song. That's what it's called. Right.
In the game for the car is a unicorn. I can show you guys that in a minute. I don't know where I'm going, honestly. Oh, not a drift, baby. Drag race, like just a normal drag race, and with the wheel. Oh, that's gonna be hard. Let's drive this McLaren. I've never drove it. Probably because I got it yesterday. And I got that Ferrari yesterday, and I got that Rat Rod yesterday, and I got. Oh, Global Influence. Hold on. God dang it.
Alright, let me do a wheel spin real quick. Come on, what am I gonna get? Maybe be something good. That common light chinos? What is this? Alright, let's go to the map. Oh wait, no. It's right there.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Literally first time driving this McLaren. Oh shoot. Is that me? Oh god, it sounds dope. And you can tell it's my first time driving it because it's stock. I've tuned or customized every car I have. Okay? Besides this one. Ooh! Okay, the handling sucks on this. Okay, McLaren F1. What can I do? Trust me, I'm a way better driver than this, but this steering wheel is like some leeching. It like wants to go other places. It's not the way I want to go. Or I'm not used to it yet. And the forced feedback is crazy on this thing.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Alright. Stop! Okay. Or not. Great. Okay, let's just drive to the festival on controller, because this is annoying. Hold on. There, I'm on controller right now. See how good I actually am when I'm on controller? This seems pretty fast. Okay, I'm going with this Porsche. Alright! Whoa, shoot! Yo, I'm scared to death. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna make this through, so. The reason I would grow is because this is my mom's game, but I use it a lot more than her, because, yeah. I'm gonna change it to a boy. Oh, okay, so you're just gonna copy like that? Okay. Okay. Oh, Countach and the Porsche that I have. Oh god, we're racing with the wheel. Oh my god. No, is that the Diablo? Oh, we're getting smoked. Oh, dang. Oh, man. Look. It's a clone of me. Oh, that sucks. All right. Well, let's do a different car then. Because, well, that car sucks. Yeah, okay. Crap. It's 905. Okay. 904. What? 904. What? It's 905. And this thing is amazing. So, I think this is going to be the end now. So, if you like this video, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. No, if you like this video, please like it up. 30 likes. Okay, no, not 30 likes.
20 likes. And subscribe if you're new here. My name is Cade, and I'll see you next time. Peace.